Good morning. Welcome to the Pastor Don Daily Devotional. Today is Wednesday, August the 9th, and here are my thoughts for the day. You know, Greg Laurie once wrote, "A great writer can take an ordinary piece of paper, and with the addition of his or her words, it suddenly becomes extremely valuable. It wasn't the paper that was valuable, it was what the writer put down the words on that paper that made it valuable." Or a great artist can take a canvas and paint, and suddenly it becomes a costly work of art because of what the artist did. It wasn't the canvas that was valuable, it was what the artist painted on the canvas that gave it value. Now let's take a look at you and I. 2 Corinthians 4:7 says this, "But we have this treasure in jars of clay to show that this all-surpassing power is from God and not from us." You and I may just be ordinary pieces of paper on the canvas for a painting on our own and to the world, but what makes us treasures and powerful is what lives inside of us. This is why we never brag on our own accord, because it is God within us that gets all the glory for the good that we do. God is the potter, we are the clay. Alone, we are just a lump of matter. But with God leading and guiding us, we can be molded to greatness beyond our imagination. So let God mold you and I every day into the man or woman he wants us to be. There is truly no better life on this earth. I hope you enjoyed this morning's devotional. Please share it with your family and friends and encourage them to continue to download each and every day. And you can always read all of my devotionals on my Reflections Church Facebook page, and again, I'd ask you to please share it with all your family and friends. Thank you so much for listening, and have a wonderful day.